Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the world. Move a can out of the way of the microphone. Maybe you can hear me a little bit better now. I don't think it's any worse, really. We have Allgunsblazing in his AMX CDC. We have a guy on the enemy team named Oob Mad Lol. I don't know what that means. Probably it's supposed to mean something, though. And I'm not sure what a nooch is, but apparently the dude in the EZA busts them. So, that's fun. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, that guy right there. Learn to drive, asshole! I mean, what? So, Guns has been sending me these horrendous replays of his Emil. And he basically sits in the back the whole time. And then, right near the end, he fires two shots. And he wants me to put these up on the YouTube. And I categorically review. Oh, hello! MT-25, why are you so camoed? So camoed, even a scrub can use it. Uh-oh, FCM-50T coming in quick on U-6. There's a 34, and there's a Tiger II, and there's a Leopard, and oh my goodness. At least take the scout out, guns. There you go. Well, that's 12 shots he had, you know, no problems with. My goodness gracious.
Target acquired. Enemy armor is hit.
Lol, guns, I think you might be on the drugs. Maybe some of the drugs. Some of the drugs all of the time. Thank you for stepping in and protecting us, Mr. Purple Man. And Guns is gonna go do another lap. Which is good, because our RL-44 and the 12T aren't going to be able to cut it against, oh, I don't know, most of their team. I like how our 37's still sitting in base like a scrub. I'm a scout, so I'm going to not actually scout. Oh, hello! You thought you were rid of us. You were mistaken. Should have done that into a can or something. You've come back to die with your center. Guns, you have a weird issue with just firing at random. In that booty, there you go. That booty right there. That FCM's gonna try and snipe Guns, and it's gonna be glorious. Because it's not gonna work, because the geometry just doesn't fall in that direction. Pew pew! Oops. Yeah, you probably should aim that one a little bit. Dun, 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 dun. I like it how it has the air intakes in line on the back. A lot of them don't. A lot of them have them in some sort of weird grid pattern. And both guys donk one. Oh no, the SCM did get one through. Guns, you have to be able to fire your shot before you back up. That would be more helpful than not.
Ready to fire.
Hey, there you go. Oh, Fury. I love my Fury.
Target unlocked.
But I would not take it up against the side of an IS-3.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Now all we have to do is deal with the FCM. Dun-na, dun-na. Guns, if you don't move it, the EZ-8's gonna get your FCM. There you go. Pop. And pop. That easy 8 though. Scrototype. Attack! Charge! Doesn't feel like this thing's going very fast, but you look down at the speedo, it's about 57. I guess that's okay. Oob Madlol. That sounds like a guy we should kill. Ooh, mad low. I mean, even the 59, which goes only 3 miles an hour, seems to be going faster. Ooh, not up hills, apparently. Come, ooh, mad low. Wow, really? You guys are... This floor is pretty clean. Look at all the scrubbing that's happening. Pop, 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 pop. Boom, boom, boom. And that's game! With guns apparently trying to kill the purple guy for random shits and giggles. Interesting. Let's look at them final battle results. Alrighty. Got us second class mastery badge and a steel wall with 1600 XP and 82,000 in the bank. Very nice. Very nice indeed. And only had to almost suicide two or three times. And you get the, you got a medium mission done, all that kind of cool stuff. Well played, sir, well played. Got himself 2,392 damage. Let's see if we can get, there we go. And that is roughly lots more than anyone else. Well, TIE 59 is pretty close. A couple more shots in would have been equal. I think our artillery did well. The WZ did well. Both artilleries did well, actually. Middle of the lineup did not much. I forgot the M44 was in there. Apparently not all the artillery did well. Not sure what his deal was. Probably AFK. And Nooch Buster got 110 damage in on the FCM's butt. That was it. Not entirely productive, but what do you want from a Tier 6 and a Tier 8 game? Well, if you watched my channel, I demand a lot. Alrighty. Went 12 for 17 shooting with 10 penetrations, mostly because he shot lots of mountain. Lots and lots and lots of mountain. Received 15 hits. 8 of those penetrated, 7 did not, and 12 of those hits were from the Leopard in the opener. Nice. I was looking at the screenshot and figured, well, this will be interesting. You got a steel wall and a CDC. There's got to be an explanation for this. And there was. Shot 6, killed 3. Got himself a little bit of a bonus, so he ended up with 1785 XP and 71 grand after taxes. Well played? Question mark?